Ramon Steelskin, we need your help. Gothel has freed Drizella. The prophecy is coming true. Surely you've got some kind of magic that can stop this curse.
Well, I do have this. A white elephant. Are you familiar with the expression? A name we give to things who have outlived their useful lives and yet persist. And I find that personally quite moving.
Enough games. Will this help stop the curse from happening?
Stop it? No, dearie, nothing can stop it. But when the curse comes, that can keep your most precious relationship intact.
Alice. So we will remember who we are?
No, your memories will be replaced. But in the random tumult of the curse, it ensures you will still be father and daughter.
You're doing this for me.
I'm doing it for her.
Alice? Are you sure this is still what you want to be?
Knowing what you gave up for me, I owe it to him to stay by his side. And who knows? Maybe our cursed memories would be better.
Fewer trees and walls in a way.
Yes. But Papa, if it happens, I will lose her.
No, don't say that, love. Don't. True love can win out over so much more.
I hope so. Please give this to her for me. I don't have one for you, but you already know how I feel.
I'll deliver it. But I'm going to do my best to make sure that nothing parts any of us.
Oh, that's enough. Take it.
Seeing this girl around yesterday.
Things disappear if you don't look at them quick enough.
Tilly, I don't have time for riddles. There's a little girl in the hospital.
This is bigger than a little girl. Do you remember that symbol from Eloise's notebook?
And the dead man's tattoo, I'd hardly forget it.
Then look, before it disappears.
Weaver?
Yeah, I'm over here.
What the hell happened? Don't tell me. You'd explain, but I wouldn't believe it anyway.
Honestly, Detective, I don't quite believe it myself.
Well, there's something else you won't believe. Tilly and I found something over by the troll room. It's a symbol painted there.
Let me guess. Did it look like this?
Yeah. It's a symbol from Eloise's notebook. What the devil does it mean?
It means